Hi, I'm Dr. Carlos Anvari, a practicing physiotherapist. Welcome to the channel. COVID-19 is an infectious disease caused by the novel coronavirus. Most people affected with coronavirus or COVID-19 have mild to moderate symptoms and may not require any special medical assistance. Older people and those with underlying problems such as a heart issue, diabetics, or any other lung disorder are more likely to develop serious illness. COVID-19 spreads primarily through saliva droplets and discharge from the nose when an infected person sneezes or cough. So it's essential for you to maintain a respiratory etiquette. According to a WHO study, 15% of the overall COVID-19 patients suffer from severe illnesses and will require hospitalization. And further, 5% will require admission into the intensive care unit and other supportive therapies. Many patients who are suffering with severe COVID-19 will have a long-term disability or impairment. Physiotherapy plays a very beneficial role in helping the patients recover to the prior level of functions and independence. Patient recovering from COVID-19 will experience some of the following symptoms: reduced lung capacity, difficulty in breathing, ICU-induced muscle weakness due to prolonged inactivity, difficulty in performing our activity of daily living, joint stiffness, and most importantly, people will have to understand the difference between overuse and underperformance while performing any physical activity post-COVID-19 recovery. So now I'll just be showing you all two breathing exercises which will help you in your post-acute rehabilitation of COVID-19. The first one is a deep breathing exercise with an end inspiratory hold for about 5 to 7 seconds. So in this one, you will have to take a deep breath and you'll have to hold it for around 5 seconds and then slowly release it through the nose. So in the second exercise, you will have to take a deep breath, and at the end, when you're exhaling out, you'll have to put a gentle pressure over your lower ribs to press it inwards and downwards to get that last aspect of your oxygen remaining in the lungs. If you find this video helpful, please like it, share it with your friends, and subscribe and click the bell icon for future notifications. See you in the next video.